Are they still classified? According to the fake news, President Trump stole nuclear secrets without any evidence whatsoever. Supposedly, he also stole all sorts of classified documents, according to the National Archives. I am still waiting for Obama and Clinton to be investigated or raided under the same charges. In the meantime, according to the man whom the media has been lying about for his entire political career, he declassified all of those documents. If this was about getting those documents that he should not have had, they would have gone to Mar-a-Lago at his invitation to get those documents to the National Archives. Since this was not about the documents, declassified or otherwise, they used an FBI raid. This required presidential approval since it involved executive privilege. I am sure that Brandon did not know about the raid, but his handlers definitely knew about it. One of the benefits of working for a puppet. Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion.
And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more.
And also don't forget to follow me on social media.